this video, we're going through many tools you can use to look and sound more professional while filming your workouts or talking with your clients online. First, let's talk about the base. You're gonna need a tripod. It could be a small tripod like this one, or a foldable tripod that can go up to 2 meters, or what we call a gorilla tripod. It has those flexible legs and they're also really good. When you decide which one is best for you, you're gonna need a phone holder. Some of them do actually come with phone holders. If not, you're gonna buy it on its own and add it on top of your tripod. And when this is done, all you have to do is clip your phone and you have a decent setup. Also, what we can do is, in this case, that's why I like this one, you can actually move the head and it becomes a vlog setup. So whenever you're doing a vlog in the gym or even outdoor, it could be a great setup. Now that you do have the base and you do have your phone holder, you can add more tools that can even make you go more professional in the way you look on social media. In this case, for example, I do have a piece of light. You can buy many of this type online, and many do actually come with this hot shoe attachment. And most of the phone holders also has this place where you can add lights. You screw it on top, make sure everything is steady, and you're ready to go. Let's do a test. Let me turn this off. Let me get into the camera and show you how you look with and without the light. Let me actually move a bit from the light. So let's say I'm filming. This is a test without the light on top of the camera. Obviously, there's many lights coming from the studio lights. And then in this case, let's say I'm adding the light. Oh, there you go. So with light, without light. That's it mainly for the light. You can obviously see that it can actually make a big difference. Sometimes many gyms do not have a good lighting setup. This can help you also, or even at home, if you're doing some, answering some questions online, Q&As, or even online classes, this is very helpful. The most important part, you could have a very nice looking video, but your sound is not that good. You should invest in your sound. In this case, one of the easiest options is to have your usual earphones on. They do have some decent microphone. You can only maybe clip the microphone without placing the earphones and plug it on your phone, and then you can have some decent audio quality if needed. Otherwise, maybe you can go a bit more and then buy a microphone. And again, we get back to the setup. You can add it on top. Keep in mind that this is a directional microphone, so the mic should be direction to your face. So we're not gonna place it like this. We're gonna place it like this. This is why it's very important to get a phone holder that has this hot shoe mount. It's more efficient. So I'm gonna add the mic. Let's do again a test, this time with audio test. So let's say, now I'm testing the mic. Hello everyone, welcome to this new episode. Now, this is a test with no mic. This is the phone mic. We're doing a test. Welcome everyone to this new episode. And that's it mainly. As you can see, there's some major difference. And this also can really, really, really make a big difference when it comes to your videos. And again, it's a really nice setup for a vlog, especially if you're talking in the vlog, this is a really good option. Wait, that's not it. Not to forget the most underrated tool, a power bank. You're always on the go, you're always going around gym to a gym, PT session to PT session, and then have to go record some videos, and you're on the run and you do not have a place to plug your charger and you need to keep your battery on. A power bank, simple as that. You need a power bank. Those were the tools there's many more. You can go online and check many other options of light, tripod. It's about what is actually the most efficient for you, what fits in your bag, what is the most practical option, depending on what is your needs to create content. Keep creating. Do not forget, this is a really important investment. You're investing in yourself. You're investing in your business. You have to look and sound more professional. Keep creating.